Luis, Aaron said he thought you were on the attack right away today. Did you feel that way?
Yeah, I was feeling pretty good. You know, I was getting behind the count, a couple of deep counts over there, but, you know, I think I was commanding more of my fastball than a couple outings ago.
What felt much better and what still felt like it needed some work from what you've been dealing with lately?
I think the holding runners and first, you know, I've been doing a bad job. A lot of steals, you know, in the past few games. So I think I was doing a better job in that, in my command. You know, the changeup was there. I got a couple strikeouts and changeup and slider. I think was way better than a couple outings.
And how about, what are the things that you still feel like, that's not quite all the way back to where it needs to be?
I think, you know, strike one, you know, I think I need to work on that, you know, get a hand on the count more. I think today I think I got like four or five guys, you know, first strike, so I need to get better on that.
When you think about that you have 16 wins despite some of these recent struggles, that's still, you got to feel pretty good about that, don't you?
I mean, that's mean that my team is helping me. You know, we got a great team. You know, guys who score a lot of runs, hit a lot of homers. So every time, you know, I go to the mound, they will support me with a lot of runs.
Luis, what has it been like to watch Andujar and just how consistently hot he has been?
It's amazing. Like, I feel like every time, you know, one guy gets so hot, like, it can carry a team. You know, he's been hitting, you know, every time he hit the ball, it's double. I remember last time he hit a single, you know. But he's been great, you know. His approach to the play, he's hitting the ball, you know, right field, center field, all the way.
Luis, do you feel like you're close to being the same pitcher that you were in the first half, or do you feel still a little bit different?
I feel pretty good, yeah. You know. I think most of the game I was, you know, dominating. You know, the last inning, you know, I threw a good changeup there, you know. Grandes all been hot, you know, hit a double there, and then Smoke, you know, hit a single. But before that, everything was great, you know. I'm feeling good, you know, my body feels strong, and my confidence is way up.
It's pretty important for him to say, because his last seven starts, he was pitching to an ERA of about 7.5. And there was, I think he was perplexed over that time, trying to figure some things out, why the fastball wasn't getting guys out and the sharp break on the slider. Seems like he may have answered some of those questions today.
I think he did, but he also admitted, you know, there are still things that I can get better at. I can still do a better job of getting strike one. But I think back to what David Cohn was talking about during the broadcast, that a pitcher needs to have some success before the confidence comes back. And more importantly for Severino, when we've seen him at his best, there's a body language that he has a lot of energy out on the mound. That's been lacking when you get beat up a little bit. I look forward to the next outing after the five good innings, figured some things out, you go to work again on the side. I want to see that body language come back at the end of August and into September.